From Danger to Dignity traces the work of grassroots activists who challenge the laws.
There was an obligation on our part to disrespect a law that disrespected women.
In the last 10 years, 367 young women in New York City died as the result of an abortion or an attempted one.
We ought to help women get abortions, even if it's against the law.